Daddy. Daddy. Please don't kill me.
Daddy, find us! I held your hand and watched the blood pool between your legs. You lived long enough to see Edwin, but not Enoch. I will take care of them, my love. I promise you this.
There's a bad man coming.
Thank you. You don't mind if I record this, do you? I find it most useful.
Ah, you have one of those wonderful Martin Vills. No, of course not, my dear fellow.
It's my own design, Professor, along with everything you see.
Most useful. You understand, of course, why the Ministry consents.
This dawning epoch, this age of reason, an empire grown fat, ripe for the bleeding.
I must say, my dear man, you look awful.
Yes, sir. I seem to have picked up something rather nasty in Mexico.
I do understand what you've been through. A lesser man would have crumbled, yet you have made all of this. Your great factory, your charities. It is a wonder for one man alone.
It will all be made clear, Professor. But first, a drink.
Mandus, do you know me?
Who are you? Where are my children?
Trapped, Mandus. Far below us. The machine is fouled. It is breached. It is flooded. The bulkheads are down. The children are engaged. If you help me, I can help you release them. Restore the power, Mandus. Drain the flooding and restart the great engines.
How? Where should I go? Hello? Hello?